Exercise. Open Microsoft PowerPoint desktop version and explore the title slide and program window. First, press the Windows key to open the Start menu and then begin typing PowerPoint.
Search box edit. P. O. PowerPoint desktop app. Press right to switch preview. Enter. Opening dash PowerPoint. Featured list box PowerPoint. Backstage view. Blank presentation. 1 of 7. Alt followed by F, H, L1.
PowerPoint opens in the backstage view on this computer. Press Escape to clear the backstage view.
Escape. Ready. No selection.
Focus moves to a standard title slide that has 2 placeholders. Press Tab to go to the object level and move between the 2 placeholders.
Center title placeholder. Subtitle placeholder.
Notice you may also press Shift Tab to move in the opposite direction.
Center title placeholder.
Press Escape to get out of the object level.
Escape.
Spend a few minutes exploring the slide and the PowerPoint window. The PowerPoint window has the following main areas: title bar at the top, ribbon, main slide area, notes pane, thumbnail and outlines tab pane, and a status bar. Press the F6 key in PowerPoint to move from one part of the window to another.
F6, toolbar, accessibility checker, accessibility colon investigate button.
That's the toolbar at the bottom of the page.
F6, upper ribbon, ribbon, home tab, alt followed by H.
The ribbon.
F6, slide thumbnails tab, leaving menus, slide 1. F6, slide area, no selection.
And back to the slide area. For the time being, close PowerPoint by pressing Alt F4. Answer Don't Save if asked if you want to save the presentation.
Alt F4. Desktop. Folder View List View. Not selected. Recycle bin not checked. 1 of 11.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.